Hello everybody, ShoutsKnife8 here, and today, I am back. I'm back with Boneworks. I was big dumb. I did big dumb. Okay, so, you might be saying, Shadow, wait. Okay, explain. One, why are you here? Didn't your thing end yesterday? It did. It's over. My winter event is over. However, I have to get a video out Wednesday. And I'm not taking a break. Because if I take that break, I'm going to take more breaks. And then I'm going to take more breaks. And it's going to end up with me only uploading once a week again. But yeah. Oh God, please don't crash. Oh, what? Okay, so I looked up at this. That's where it is. It's up there. I also have to head back. I need the key. Which is amazing, because that doesn't take you back. I wish they had a portal that took you back instantly, but... This version of the hover jack is a little different. Shut up, phone. So I'm not recording with my mic on my headset because it's not working. I'm just gonna try to keep staying up. I will figure out how to get back. I don't know why it's lagging like that. As long as I can make it across here with the hover jump. Oh crap. Oh crap, I'm gonna crash. The whole point of hover jumpers is getting up. I'm certainly lucky. Oh, you can walk on this pink stuff. Oh. Well, I guess you can now. I don't want to go down there again. Oh, it's the pit. I don't want to go back in the pit. Maybe if you hadn't crashed your hover drunker, you wouldn't have to go back in the pit, Shadow. That's fair, I guess. Crap. So that hatch, so there's a hatchback there. I have to grab some stuff from the beginning though. That was the thing where the reclamation bin was, and I needed the key to get there. Sorry, I'm just like shooting randomly. I'm like. There we go. My other ear cut out. That was weird. I really do not know how well you guys can hear me, so I'm gonna go back to talking normally here in a sec. But yeah, that's pretty much how it works. Oh my god, you guys can't hear me at all. I'm turning my mic all the way up. It's probably not gonna be the best quality ever, but it'll be the best I can do for now. Since the mic on this for some reason doesn't want to work right now, give me a sec. Wait, let me. Let me test that real quickly. Properties. I'm gonna switch to my. Nope, it wasn't working. But yeah, I got it. A what? I got a long way to go. Oh my god, am I seriously stuck on this? Ugh, god. So I binged the rest of Rick and Morty. It was good. I liked it. It was funny. Now it's just a long walk back, I guess. I've never had to walk back this far is the problem. Getting through there takes longer than it will take getting back here. I need to clear that wall somehow and dive down. So I need to have the right height to clear this wall, and then the right, and then I have to dive quickly. Then I have to climb quickly and then get back down. And then somehow manage to land it right. God, I have to go this way, don't I? If you don't know, this route takes longer. It's gonna take longer going this way. Although I might have enough altitude if I go this way. I don't know, I've never been down this path before, so I wouldn't know. What I have to do is I have to get the new gravity gun. And I have to keep this gun. I kept the key. Oh, thank God I don't have to go back and get the key. Okay, the key was the hard part that I was worried about. Because the key was going to take the longest. Now all I have to do is make sure I don't die. I wish I had some kind of new enemy for this place, though. That would have been entertaining. That's interesting. They've got another gate over here. But you have to line up, go down, and through that cave without crashing. And I'm gonna fly the hover junker as far as I can here. But I'm gonna bring climbing gear in case. Wait. If I get the physics gun there, I might be able to reclaim the physics gun. which means I unlock it in every single level. Which means every level will become a sandbox mode. Which would be so cool, because imagine running into the first level with a katana on it and, like, one of these, just going... Oh, crap, I almost crashed my game there. Yep, all the way up there. That's where I have to go. Ugh. Up there, on top of that tower, it's where the new physics gun is. When I get up there, I'm saving, by the way, because I'm not going all the way back here. Like, this wasteland is not dangerous. I mean, they had, like, a button that turned on, like, enemies or something out here. That would be nice. Because this is just sort of boring. Although, in the trailer for this, they had one scene where people were flying around each other in hover junkers. Which, my question is it possible to do that? I wonder. And we'll figure it out at some point, I guess. Also, why am I stopping? Because my wristbands are... twisted around and got really uncomfortable around my wrists, and they were super tight, so I had to redo that. I'm back on the move. God, I hate this place. It's massive and open, and I love it because of that, but why do I hate it? Like, there's nothing really to climb out here. It's boring and tedious. I don't even understand what that does. I heard something. It sounded like a... Oh, that's my mic. Okay. Startled the heck out of me for a second. Pew, 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 pew. You mean when I play airsoft with a Springer pistol? Pew, 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 pew. I'm sorry. Wait, it's... Stop. Come on, hands. It's... Oh, I'm out of ammo. Alright, there we go. That's a joke about airsoft, if no one gets it, by the way. This is just a fun new gun. It's not as good as the other guns, especially not the 1911, but it's just a fun one to use, especially this infinite ammo version. I'm just excited. I'm just waiting for them to add shotguns and, like, bayonets to this game. That would be awesome. Because, like, there's a lot of tight hallways where it would be perfect to have one of these. A shotgun, I mean. Yeah, let's get my climbing gear. if I die with all this stuff, what happens? I'd keep the stuff, right? Oh, it's a massive risk if I go there without doing it. Where's the key? If there's no key, I can't spawn the flippin' hover junker. I hate you. Uh-oh. I lose that key, it's game over, by the way. Okay, I need one hover junker. If I get one hover junker, I can make it all the way up. Where did the hover junker key go? I don't need that. Give me the hover junker key. Robbery. Now, I can't get that stupid new welder if you don't give me the key. Crap. How on earth am I supposed to get the key? If I can't get the key, I can't get that. Maybe just cut my losses and head back. There's no way to get out there with up there without the hover junker. Ah, Mike. God, son of a... I literally can't get there without the hover junker key. Where is the key?
Alright, I'll be back whenever I find the key or anything.
So, I never found the hover junker key, but I found a creative way to get up there. I basically spawned boards in the way of a ladder, climbed all the way up, and then used that gravity gun to pull the other gravity gun, the gravity welder, down. It's literally called the gravity welder, but it doesn't tell you how the frick you weld. I literally have no idea how this works, so I'll figure it out later. Oh god, I have to walk all the way back there, don't I?
Oh my god.
So, I figured out how the gravity welder works. It doesn't weld things in the air, but it does do... It does do this. Come on. There we go. I mean, it's... slightly interesting, I guess. Just a long walk back, and a painful, very painful, oh god, I have to do that climb again, don't I? God. I should head back up there and save. Okay. As long as I have everything in my inventory, I shouldn't lose it. I'll be back whenever I get back. So if you guys, remember, I'm back. So this was still here, and I just used a board. And I connected a board. I tried to get up there at first, but it pushed me off. I connected a board to the underside of this and lifted it and just used it, like, immediately. And it worked really well, too. So, yeah. The hard part's going to be getting up to the antenna, because I'll point out where it is. I forgot to put a spoiler warning again. Son of a gun. Whatever. So, across all of this, there's that portal, right? Well, at the edge of that platform, there's a little... Let me make sure I got everything. Okay, yeah, I do. That was the farthest the gravity welder's ever possibly come. The thing I like about the gravity welder is that if there's anything there, it will detect it. So, if there really is something bad out here that I need to worry about, I can just spam this and it will find it.
Even on living enemies.
Like, I know this is Hover Junker devoted, but it would have been really cool if they had had, like, a new gun time, like, a new enemy that would shoot at you or something. Instead of just the crappy orange enemies that got stuck on literally everything. On literally everything that was, like, you know. Yeah, they just really got stuck on everything, didn't they? God, I hate this sandbox. Like, I love it, but I hate everything about it. It's kind of like a love-hate relationship with no love. Well, less, a lot less love than normal, I guess. Okay, so yeah, it has no love. Okay, why do I keep slowing time? Because I be pressing wrong buttons. The first time I went through here, it was like, it got super dusty, so you couldn't see... anything except for the sunrise, and I was just like this the entire time. Like, I had two of these, I think. I was just like, whoa, do you see how weird that gets? But yeah, there isn't anything out here, at least not that I think. I wish I could get mods for this. And I wish I could connect an Oculus account to Steam. And any games I purchased on Oculus would immediately, like, be installed on Steam. That would be nice. I'm trying to get figure out how to connect my Battlefront 2 on my Xbox to on here and see if I can get the and see if it, like, works getting me the computer edition. I seriously would grab this thing here, but there's literally no point in doing it. Ugh, it's these buildings and the fact that it's all hovering that's freaking me out. See, it's this, like, mist. Like, you can't see underneath it. and you have to go down into it for a split second, and then you come right back up, but it's the worst split second. See that pipe up there? That's where it is. God, I keep getting ghost bumps and this, like, tingling feeling in the back of my head, and it's driving me nuts, because I really only get that feeling when I listen to, when I feel, like, accomplished, or, like, some... I guess when I listen to someone, like, congratulating me, or, like, praising me on something. Yeah. Oh, yeah, here's the bad part. This is what I was like, and I didn't... I was, like, looking up at this the entire time, but I was, like... Like, I was looking like this, but the entire time my eyes were just down, looking... just there, and I was flippin' terrified, man. I was not in a good mood. I do not like it in here at all. See, this is what the mist is like. And then it gets good in a second. It doesn't take long. Oh crap, don't crash. Okay, that was very... that would have been very unfortunate, because right there, that's where you have to go. If I actually did it right, I could launch the hover junker right from there. And hopefully catch. Or you could just build a port up to it like you've been doing it everything else. Great idea, except no, because if I fall back down here. Which is not something I want to do. I don't like it down here. See, it freaks me out down here, and the only second I feel safe is the second I get this high up off the ground at this elevator. This is when I feel safe again, is when I'm up here. How long? Oh, son of a... God, son of a gun. It's like it was listening. Come on, hurry up. I don't like it down here. I swear I keep seeing things. What? Go! Oh, it's just dust. Dust particles that looked like a person. See, how I'm supposed to get up there is the question. The biggest problem. Just see, like, I can make it to there, but the only way to get to here is through a very narrow board that if it breaks, I fall all the way back down. I'm actually gonna send the elevator back down in case I fall, because I do not want to have to spawn in a hover junker. I'm gonna spawn a second board. Heard? Like, right here, in case the first one breaks. And I'm gonna spawn another one out to here. And yes, I am doing this because I know I'm gonna fall, because I know one of these is gonna break.
God, did it get dislodged already? Holy crap, it's already dislodged.
And in case a dislodging happens, I'm gonna connect the boards. Like that.
If you want to know why I'm grabbing like that, it's just in case I slip. Or I walk too far forwards.
that is not a viable. Oh crap. That is not a viable grip. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. We're breaking it. Oh. Holy crap. Oh my god. That scared the heck out of me. Okay. Start using both boards at once. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy crap, this is the absolute worst. Grab it. Oh, safety. Near. Garen. Oh my god, it's shaking. Oh my god, get out. Stop being. I have an issue with heights, and my hands are sweating. This is like a Wi-Fi router. Oh my god. No. Oh my god, please. Please don't drop the hatch on me like this. God. I hate you. I hate you guys. Okay. 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 Nice and safe. I am all safe. I am completely 100% safe in here. You come all this way, surely. A beloved wasp. That one doesn't dissolve. Well, that's everything. Whoop. Oh, there's something up there. Who cares? So the hover junker to them is called the wasp. What happens if I take this key? I can't. Okay, good. That was mild. This has been fun. This is fun. I am never climbing back up that again. Oh, and I slipped. Ow! Oh, I think I broke my nose. I hated that climb. It's just the fact that I know if I fall, it's like a super long drop, but I know that I wasn't gonna get killed if I fell. Well, I've done everything. I've reclaimed everything. Let's go look at the thing back in the main hub. Wait, I was recording that, right? Oh, thank God. I was like, wait, I paused my recording. Did I unpause it? Yes, I got that. I've got the welder and the hover junker. And I got the gun. Yay! Okay, let's go play a level. Level select. streets. Now, you might be saying, Shadow, what are you doing? Like, why are you going to this level? Well, because whenever you unlock the physics gun, it's supposed to spawn in the level. Meaning you can spawn whatever you want, and basically making the entire level a sandbox. Which I've been trying to do forever, and that's what the point of my 3 separate gunless runs of Boneworks were. I never uploaded, I didn't record them. I recorded the first one, and I never uploaded it because it was terrible, and because the entire time my mic was muted, and because the files got corrupted. I'm kidding. The files exported incorrectly. I tried editing them, and I cut them up really badly, and I forgot to make a backup of the files. And I had saved up the files on accident. Whoops. The other two runs, I was gonna record and then just never did. I was just like, I'll record this one. Nah, and then I beat the entire thing. And I was like, oh, I already started playing and I didn't record the first episode, so whatever, I'll just play through the rest of it. And then with the second run, I was like, oh, I'll record this one. And I just never opened up the recording software. Oh, finally, there's that little loading glass. I thought the game had crashed. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Spawn me in the speed tube. Oh, I don't get the slime speed tube that. See? Now I got this. Utilities, PCs. Ooh, okay, gun. I just want a gun. Oh, the ship is called the Wasp. Vehicle Omni. Wait, no, I don't want the Omni. What's it called? Guns. It is a gun. It's like a scrap gun or something. Oh, it's a staple gun. That is not a staple gun. Staple gun. So, I have never gotten to shoot something with this before. I also hate how the first part of this level is, like, super laggy. It's the only level that's like this for me. Bro, this is cool. So, it's been so weird, because I spent forever trying to unlock things, do things, and sandbox. Aw, those are sensors. I have those exact sensors still. I still use them. I don't know why I have them still. They're still set up. They just slightly, barely improved tracking. I have no idea how many bullets this thing holds.
Bro, how many bullets do these things hold? Utilities. Blade. There it is. Come on, katana. Oh, stop. Gadgets. Oh, wait. So this is the wasp. This is cool. Oh my god. I'm gonna kill the R of the Wasp. You know what? Oh my god, what do people need from me? I'm just trying to finish up a recording. I love my voice tech. So, I'm too lazy to text sometimes because I hate texting with my fingers, especially when I'm recording. I got a brick. But I like to use voice type, and I told my voice type like either works or something thing, or and it like corrected it to something about like eating tacos goes at 3 a.m. or something. It was very, very weird. But wait, right. Wait, I want to do that myself. Wait, no, don't fall. Can I say destroying stuff in this game has become 1,000 times easier? Come on. No, give me my... Where did I put the key? I'm gonna go kill those things. Give me a sec. I was scared of these things. Correction. Shoot me, I dare you. You're shooting your friend. Okay, these things are just gonna infinitely respawn, so there's no point in fighting these things. Great, well now they know I exist. Give me a... good thing. Give me a sec, guys. I have to do something. Yeah, I might have to delete this entire recording. So I don't know if you heard, but my mom yelled out my brother's name. Instead of texting him like she's been doing this entire time, she yelled his name, and then yelled for me afterwards. And I don't know if you heard that. You probably didn't. She yelled mine a lot quieter. I don't know why. That's new. Hey guys, I chair issue. Get out of my way. Ramp. Okay, I guess not. Oh, I guess so. Your health. Where did that nobody go? Hey. I cherish you. Yes, I'm gonna beat you to death with a chair after saying that. God. god, it's so weird to be able to play this level just kind of like a joke almost. See, like, I couldn't get up here normally, but if I play this here, I will be able to. Also, yes, I will get rid of this axe and this thing's head. Well, I guess not. So, let's get up there. I don't know what's up here. I don't think I've ever seen anything about what's up here. I don't think anyone's ever been stupid enough to try to get up here. But I'm up here. So, Okay, there was no point to getting up here. Let's go. Ugh. Hit my throat. I'm gonna bury this. If I don't lose this, avoid energy leak. That's not fun. Foreshadowing. Dang it. The one thing I hate about void energy is it always creeps closer to you. It's creepy and I don't like it. Also, if I die, I go back to the start. I'm not using save points. Oh god, not this. Do I have to do this? Yes, Shadow, yes you do. What? Of course, yeah. I just need to loop my hand here over and I can get through.
Like, the
is safe. I'll shoot them and let them walk out into the road. Do you also just pick up garbage that's thrown in the street? You gotta be careful around this thing. Looks like someone dropped some garbage. Not my fault. What does void energy actually do to something? That was extremely fast. Die in void energy, you idiot. I'm sorry, microphone. It's gotta pick up those bodies. Wait, you gotta pick up the bodies, my guy. Dude, your streets are so dirty. You gotta pick up the bodies. I didn't do anything. Hey, buddy. Buddy, I didn't do anything. I just threw crap into your streets. Bye. Hey, buddy, can we talk? You see, I wanted to try something. Ah, could I just, like, turn this way and then, yeah. Come on, Claw, where are you? You gonna pick up the trash? Pile of body. Body. Alright, got two, go in the street because I know what will happen to me, but I don't know what will happen to these things.
Also, I'm really sorry about punching you, Mike.
It can enjoy picking up all these lovely, lovely bodies. Oh, I heard it. Oh my god, that is broken. Holy crap. Whoa. Wait, anything that goes in... That goes in there. Bro, that's cool. Bro, I'm literally making, like, the cleanup cloth life, like, a flipping nightmare right now. Who cares if it's what they have, they're forced to do for the rest of eternity? I'll put crap there for the rest of eternity. Ooh, wait, what? I don't remember this. Oh, yeah, wait, yeah, I do. This is the little hidden ammo there. Chaos, haha. Oh, I am not going up there if that's what happens. Hi. Next Forty comes through here, we'll be so confused. I don't remember what was in this. I think it was the balloon gun. For rip. God, I gotten this? Utilities, props. Yes, yes, I have. Oh my god. Ow. Oh crap. Yeah. Working. Okay, okay. This isn't cheating. It's just a creative way of doing something. Oh crap, that was close. Ooh. Hoo-hoo-hoo. Seriously though, this isn't cheating, it's just a creative way of doing stuff. I don't think I've ever opened this crate. Bye. Oh crap. No! Oh, I should probably get back to papers, please, at some point, shouldn't I? I'm bad at this. I'm just bad at this. Alright, where's the board gun? Connect, connect. Wait, can I just do the wall climb? So if you don't know what this is my ladder thing I used. Basically, if you get lucky, you might be able to place boards like this randomly on the surface. And you can abuse it to create climbable, you can abuse it to create these really easily climbable surfaces. They're not always easy, it depends on how many boards you place, and if boards break or not. But they can be very easily but some of the surfaces can be easily climbed. Also, shut up, foam. See? Ooh. But sometimes, they cannot be. And sometimes they require a sword. This giant sword to climb. But the issue is that the boards, if you go too fast, they will break off. At least on one or two sides, eventually leaving you with an unclimbable surface like that. Or a big open hole in your climbable surface that you can't climb up because there isn't enough. Because you just can't reach high enough. Which is why these climbable surfaces are a pain. Because they can. Because also sometimes your hands won't latch. Which is the biggest pain, when your hands will not latch to something. Like, for example, if I grab it like this, and my hand just doesn't catch. You saw how my hand went like your hand will go like this, but it won't actually grab. It'll just kind of punch the board. See? Just did it. The balloon gun? Why on earth do I want the balloon gun? Not like I already had it or anything. Well, I guess it makes the rest of the level a breeze. not as... Here, so you know how hard that crate normally is to get? Boom. Did it in like a second. Wait, what? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh crap. Omniway. There we go. Lag. That's weird. Fuel canister, that's new. You're alive, aren't you, buddy? There you go, now you're dead. God, these stupid void melons are a pain. Oh, this is what we call a pro gamer strat. I also need you. Oh wow, Ooh, that's very stuck. There we go. That's also very stuck. Huh. Well, I'll just take you in that case. Garbage cans are really, really glitchy. Boop! Uh-oh, I'm stuck. Oh!
deleted itself. Huh, mildly interesting.
That's the Eviscerator grid. Alright, ready?
Oh crap, I failed.
No, that doesn't... Yeah, you know what? That's not gonna count. But yeah, that was my first level with the utilities gun. It was absolutely incredible. Some of the most fun I've ever had in Boneworks. And I would gladly play something like that again. Thank you all so very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share if you want, and I'll see you all in the next one. Shasnape it out. Bye!